Hi folks, this is Shelley DeLint from Shelley DeLint Media. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am here today in GREGOIRE Lake Provincial Park in Alberta, okay? Alberta, Canada. And folks, GREGOIRE Provincial Park is about 20 minutes south of Fort McMurray. And folks, it is a beautiful park. It's got a lake. It's got lots of camping facilities that you can camp at. And this here, the area where I am now, it's just a day area, but there are camping sites, as you can see through the video. So if you're looking at coming to Fort McMurray, folks, and you want to camp out, well then the description for everything and the information is going to be below in the bottom of the video here. So yeah, check it out. And you know, I gotta say, this is a really beautiful park. It almost got hit and taken away from us with that Fort McMurray wildfire, but you know, thank God it was saved, and it is an absolutely gorgeous area. So you know, if you come to Fort McMurray, check out GREGOIRE Lake Provincial Park. And folks, enjoy the video. What is proceeding to check out our park, okay? Anyway, folks, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do. I got more content coming about my hometown of Fort McMurray and also about other places in Alberta. So yeah, check out the videos and hit that subscribe button. Anyway, folks, take care. Enjoy this video about GREGOIRE Lake Provincial Park. And folks, we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Screaming to get there, look like that, right?